Yosemite National Park, lying in western Sierra Nevada, have attracted tourists from all around for so many years. It's been a place of inspiration for many artists, photographers, and all creative minds. We'll be visiting for 2 days and we'll try to touch upon some of the must-see places here. The room is pretty, like, comfy and cozy. What you had for lunch now? What did you eat? Rice chicken. Okay, let's change our dress and take some rest, okay?
Yes, bye guys!
And we are starting our journey with the most famous view of Yosemite Valley, which is a tunnel view. From here, you can see El Capitan, Half Dome, and Bridal Veil Fall. And this is suitable for anyone. You just park the car and cross the road to see the viewpoint. And next stop is Bridal Veil Falls, and it is nearby to tunnel view as well.
On our way to next stop, so the weather is great, we are feeling really good.
It is 620 feet tall and look breathtaking when you visit during season, and there is a heavy gush of water. Now it's very less since we visited during fall season. There is parking available at trailhead, and the hike is easy with slight incline, and we travel with elderly people and kids and they had no issues. In peak season, however, the path can be a bit slippery near the falls. Next, we stopped at Tenaya Lake, rightly called Jewel of the High Country. It is an alpine lake in Yosemite National Park and located between Yosemite Valley and Tuolumne Meadow. And it can be accessed by car via Tioga Pass Road. It is breathtakingly beautiful and the water is so pristine, clear. You can see the reflection of the clouds. It is one of those places you can sit for hours and not feel bored. The view is so stunning. Tables located on the eastern shore of this lake, along with a small parking lot, and we spend some quality time there just playing in waters. It is also not very crowded and you can do some water activities like kayaking, boating and swimming, and even sunbathing. Visiting Tenaya Lake was definitely the highlight for the day, and the kids had such a good time, and we had a small picnic. We had our lunch at the picnic tables and we spent like a couple of hours just taking it all in, and there was no one around, so it was like a private beach we had. Then we went ahead in the Tioga Pass Road a little higher, but the road was closed, so we stopped at the parking lot just before the pass started. We played with a little fresh snow of the season.
No, the snow's very cold.
That was the end of day one, and day two we started early to go to Yosemite Village. The Yosemite Village parking lots get full very quickly and you have to reach very early so that you can find a spot. And if you are late, you have to search for a parking space along the roadside and you waste a lot of time there. So I would advise to reach quickly. Thank you. had breakfast there and got in the Yosemite Valley Shuttle. It's a free shuttle service and these shuttles touch all the points of interest and run at an interval of 15 to 20 minutes. And you get all the like main hiking points here in the Yosemite Valley, and you take the shuttle, you get down on any point you want, and from there you have to hike to the spot. And El Capitan was the first point we visited. It's a 3000 feet vertical sheer rock granite and is just majestic. Spots, but we did not do any hiking since we had elderly and kids in our group. But there are lots to see and explore by foot or even with cycle. We then called it a day and came back to some turkeys running around our friend's homestay backyard. At Mariposa town, and I loved the quaint little town feel of it and enjoyed wandering around its streets and looking at small local boutique shops. It was a very peaceful and pleasant stay. In this trip we did touch upon some of the must-see places, but there are so much to explore and see. We'll be definitely returning back if we get a chance. This place is just so stunning and you see nature in its full glory. No wonder it's been a place of inspiration to so many more in the past and definitely to much more in future. So that's our Yosemite trip. Hope you enjoyed watching it. Do give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to see many more of our travel videos. Until next time, bye-bye.